T-minus 15 and counting.
T-minus
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And ignition. Liftoff. Liftoff of Kevin Ford, Evgeny Tarelkin, and Oleg Novitskiy as they head on a two-day trip to the International Space Station.
Good. 30 seconds
into the flight. Good first stage performance. The Soyuz delivering 102 tons of thrust from its four boosters and single engine. The first stage of the Soyuz measures 68 feet in length and 24 feet in diameter. It is burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes and 6 seconds of the flight.
Pressure is nominal. Everything's okay on board. Pitch. Your rotation nominal.
1 minute, 10 seconds into the flight. Velocity is 1,100 miles per hour already.
Remember, still good. All parameters are nominal. Everything's fine on board.
1 minute, 30 seconds into the flight. Everything looking green. The crew is reporting that everything is fine.
Seconds, thrusters are nominal. We heard alarm. Inaudible. But everything is okay on board.
One minute, 54 seconds into the flight, the escape tower has been jettisoned.
120 seconds. Everything's okay on board.
The four strap-on boosters have now been jettisoned. These have completed their job and have dropped away at an altitude of 28 statute miles. The Soyuz is now traveling about 3,350 miles per hour.
Jettison confirmed.
There's a view inside the hippopotamus there up above the crew. That is Evgeny Tarelkin there on the far right-hand side. Oleg Novitskiy, who is the commander. There at the bottom left-hand side is NASA astronaut Kevin Ford.
All parameters are nominal. Remembers feel good.
3 minutes, 3 seconds into the flight, the spacecraft now traveling at a speed of 4,700 miles per hour.